Hello people, welcome back to our channel. This is Ashwati Nair from Business Connect magazine, and today we are back with another inspirational story of Warren Buffett, who is known as the world's greatest investor and the CEO of Berkshire Hathaway. If you don't find a way to make money while you sleep, then you will have to work until you die. Doesn't that sound familiar? Yes, this quote has been said by Warren Buffett. Born during the Great Depression, Warren went on to become world famous for his wealth and being investment savvy. He is a stalwart of value investing and the traditional cornerstone of investment. Warren Buffett is an American business tycoon, philanthropist, and investor. He is the chairman and CEO of Berkshire Hathaway, which owns more than 60 companies including Geico, battery maker Duracell, and restaurant chain Dairy Queen. Coming to his early life, Warren Edward Buffett was born on 30 August 1930 in Omaha, Nebraska, US. He is the second child and the only son of Lela and Congressman Howard Buffett. Warren was always good with numbers and could easily do complex math calculations in his mind. His early years were enlivened with entrepreneurial ventures. In one of his first business ventures, he sold Coca-Cola, a weekly magazine, door-to-door, along with golf balls and stamps. Later, he tried his hands on more businesses and he was so successful that he told his father that he didn't want to go to college and jumped directly on business. He was overruled. His education began at Rose Hill Elementary School and later he attended Alice Deal Junior High School. After graduating from high school, he went to the business school of the University of Nebraska. And while he was there, he read a new book on investing by a Columbia professor named Benjamin Graham. He was so involved with Graham's idea that he applied to Columbia Business School so that he could learn directly from Graham. Soon after receiving a master's degree from Columbia University in economics, he joined Graham Newman Corporation. During his 2 years of tenure there, Warren became fully immersed in his mentor's investment approach. In 1956, Warren returned to his hometown and armed himself with high knowledge in investment. He started a limited investment partnership. As Buffett's reputation grew, more people started demanding him to manage their money. In 1962, he began accruing shares in an ailing textile company named Berkshire Hathaway. Same year, he moved the partnership office from his home to Kaivik Plaza, where his office stays today. Till the time, he has invested in many famous and leading companies like Apple, Coca-Cola, Amazon, and many more. Coming to an end with one of the most famous quote by Warren Buffett. If you cannot control your emotions, you cannot control your money. For more such motivational stories, keep in touch with us by subscribing to the channel and do not forget to like and share. Also, give your valuable feedbacks through the comment section.